What's up, Barnett family? It's your girl Nye and your girl Raven over there doing the dog. Say hi, babe.
Hi.
So today we're gonna be doing a boring day. So today I'm cleaning the house. We're getting our animals done. So that means Raven right now is cutting Sophie. Let me show y'all. Hey, babe.
Hola.
What are you doing?
Cutting Sophie's hair.
You're cutting Sophie's hair? So we're doing Sophie right now. She's cutting Sophie's hair. I'm cleaning up. So today we're just gonna be like vlogging in the house. I started the kitchen. I'm gonna show the kitchen. I started the kitchen cleaning up. I put my laundry to wash, our bed sheets and our blanket to wash. We gotta do the pantry. It's a mess, guys. It's a mess. I'm sorry. We gotta do little Ray Ray. He's over here in the cup. And so today we're just gonna be chilling, hanging out. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. Like I said, I did laundry. The living room's a mess. My pantry's like more of a mess because we've been doing 4th of July cookouts and a whole bunch of cookouts. So the house needs to be cleaned up. So is Sophia being a good girl for you, babe?
Huh?
Is she being good for you?
Yeah.
Hopefully, right?
She's looking at me like I'm crazy.
Yeah, she is. She's looking at you like, Mom, what are you doing to me?
You already know the dealio, so.
She's gonna be so mad. She might even pee in our house, guys, because she's upset. She's that pissed off. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today, guys. We're just gonna be hanging out and cleaning up the house, getting everything done. I want the house clean. Raven has to leave at 2:00. Because you guys don't know, she does the pantry, which is like for our community. She does the pantry. She gives out food for the community. So she does that on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Today, we're just, like I said, we're going to be cleaning. I'm going to be showing you guys me cleaning, maybe a little bit, not too much. I like taking my time. I think I got to clean the backyard out today because of, I have like the stuff outside I need to pick up that, I don't know what's that doing there, but I don't know. It's not mine, but I'm definitely going to put that in the trash can. I got to check the mail. So today I'm just gonna be cleaning up, hanging out with you guys. I might, like I said, might even show us cleaning. I'll show you clips of me and Raven watching Sophia. Right now Raven is cutting Sophia. Hopefully my mom will come over today. I actually miss her. Even though I seen her like yesterday. But that's all we're gonna be doing. I gotta pick up my room, gotta pick up the house. So today just gonna be one of those days when you guys just see me clean up the house. I gotta throw those boxes away. Babe, you know these boxes right here that were in the cabinet were empty? And nobody thought to throw it away. But anyways. The ramen noodle box. Probably did. They come over here and eat my food and then leave. So that's what happens. Well, that's all we're gonna do right now. So right now I'm gonna let Raven finish cutting Sophia. I'm gonna clean out the mop out. And then I'm gonna start my way. So I'm doing the kitchen. So I'm starting my way down this way, which I'm gonna hit the pantry. Clean little Raven's cage out because he needs to be cleaned out and I think fed. And then hopefully when I'm done with that, Raven will be done with Sophia so we can take our bath together. We take our bath together. I don't know why we just do. Like one has the water, the other one has the soap type of thing. And then I move my way down to the living room and then I move my way upstairs. Do both of the rooms, the bathroom, and then the hallway. And hopefully this video will be not long, but not short either. But guys, I'll be back when it's time for us to clean, well, me clean the pantry.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so Raven is taking Sophia back. She got her hair cut, her nails cut by Raven. I think she looks good, babe. Thank you. She's upset because she's taking a bath. She'll get over it. She looks all pretty. She's like, no, I don't. She's highly upset right now, bitch. She's probably gonna pee on the floor, but oh well.
She's upset. And you're gonna treat after if you be good.
Oh, well, she's not all the way mad at you. Sophie, how does it feel? You're upset? I get it. Well, you have to take a bath, just like everybody else does.
It does.
Babe, you have hair everywhere on you.
Stop it. Calm down.
Like, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get the soapy.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna go do, I'm gonna go check the laundry. Got the laundry basket here on deck. I'm pretty tired, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I have to pee so bad. I look a hot mess, but don't mind me. I'm gonna go check the laundry. I think I have one drying and the I think I forgot our card. Let me go through this real quick. So I'm at the laundromat. This is where I'm at. Getting our clothes. Whatever's drying. Put it in here. Put the quilt and the sheets to dry. Oh, so dry. All right, guys, I'll be back.
So this is the end of this video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You know, we just got into the cleaning spree, so it was like, you know, we kind of didn't get everything, but we showed up. And soon, actually, we're gonna do a house tour so you guys can see the whole entire house, because we still have not given you guys a house tour for nothing. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We love you guys. We guys appreciate you guys. We're almost to 1K, guys. Almost to 1K. Then we can go live. And I know y'all been dying for us to go live. So then we can go live. But I hope you guys really enjoyed it. We love you. We appreciate all the support that you guys give us. You guys are just, like, amazing. And without y'all, we wouldn't be where we're at. To be honest with y'all, we wouldn't be where we're at all, you know. Also, there's one more thing I want to talk about. You guys, have you ever wanted a water bottle that had stood cold for longer than just a couple minutes with leaving it out and without having to put it in the freezer or the refrigerator? Well, your luck has finally came, guys. So, we're happy to say that we are part of the coldest water team, guys. The coldest water bottle. I mean, it's not only water bottles, it's packed ice packs and everything. Like, without having to put it in the freezer or the refrigerator, guys, it stays cold for 36 hours. 36 hours, that's like phenomenal, guys. And I am so in love with this body, you guys do not understand. Listen, if you guys want one, go down in the link below and click that link, guys, and go get yourself a bottle. And when we hit 1K, part of the giveaway, we're going to be giving out one water bottle for free. So, guys, please don't miss it. Hit that link below and go get yourself a water bottle. Go get yourself a water bottle. Yes. Go get yourself one. You guys won't regret it for anything in this freaking world. Go get yourself a water bottle. Go get it. I will show you guys mine, but mine's dirty right now from using it, and I just love it, guys. I love it completely. We will be doing a mukbang too, so you guys will see the water bottle when we do the mukbangs. And guys, just go get yourself a water bottle. You guys won't regret it for nothing. All right, so I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next video.